Remember, guys, we will be dropping the last Eye of Eternity emblem code on Twitter at 5,000 followers. All you have to do is like this video, comment down below, and go follow us on Twitter. Turn notifications on.
What's going on, YouTube? Sipes here with TKO Gaming, bringing you guys the trial strategy for Pantheon. This strategy is going to help you guys beast your way to the lighthouse. But before we get started, a couple announcements. Number one, there will be no stream today and no stream tomorrow. There will be a stream on Sunday. Sipes will be streaming. Unfortunately, you guys, this is one of those weekends. I did say it earlier in the week, but for those of you that did not know, now you know. And if anybody else is asking, just explain to them. I will be in Whistler, Canada for those 2 days. So guys, just a little bit of a break. I know you guys see us live every single week, every single day Trials is live. Just a little change up. On top of that, make sure you guys are following us on all of our social media so you know when we go live. The links are in the description below, including our Twitch stream and our Twitter. So let's get into this video, the strategy. Essentially, there are three sniper lanes, one on the left, one in the middle, and one on the right from where we're spawning. So the left would be like waterfall, then the middle of the map, and then down where heavy ammo spawns on the bottom right. Now what you want to do is make sure that you stay out of those lanes, especially if you do not have a long range weapon. Why? Because people will most likely get to those lanes and try to pick you off, and you do not want to get picked off early on. On this map, if you get picked off and your orb is out in the open, you will have a sniper looking at that orb, and it will be too easy to farm you over and over again, and it won't be fun for you or your team. So also make sure that if you guys want help with your own trials run, you read the description below and you follow us on our Twitch stream and you follow us on Twitter. That's how you're going to know when we go live. And another thing you want to do is you don't want to have everyone on your team running long range weapons. So you don't want to have everyone running like a pulse rifle or scout rifle or sniper rifle. You want to have some people running sidearms. You want to have some people running hand cannons. And also keep in mind that this is footage from a while ago. So that is why you are seeing some of the things on the screen. But that's because honestly, like I told you guys, we'll be in Canada. So I didn't have time to actually record gameplay footage. But essentially the strategy does stay the same. I mean, we've done trials on every single map, every single week since trials came out. So you guys understand that we understand what's actually going on. But yeah, guys, that's pretty much the strategy. You want to make sure that you always stay with your team and utilize your supers early on if you haven't. I'm sure it'll help you guys out. You're not going to go and bulletproof every single team like we are. But what you can do is you can make sure you put up a good fight, even against teams that are better than you. So just keep that in mind, guys. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. Make sure you guys subscribe to this channel if you have not. And stay connected with us for more updates and things to come. Talk to you later. Peace.